When you create a BeCool account with your email, a welcome email will be sent to your inbox. Open the welcome email and click Activate my free trial now to start setting up your BeCentral. The link will take you to a getting started page. You will need to connect BeCentral to your Seller Central with Amazon MWS. Type in your store name and choose a marketplace you wish to connect and click Connect to Amazon. If you aren't logged into your seller account, you must log in first before you proceed. Once you are logged in, tick the license agreement checkbox and click Next. Then click Continue to complete the MWS connection. Once the MWS connection is completed, you need to set up the Ticket Manager, Campaign Manager, and Review Manager connections. These are required if you want to use these features. You can skip the setup for now and complete it at a later time, if you prefer. To use both Ticket Manager and Campaign Manager, you need to set up the BeCentral email as the email to send out messages. Copy the BeCentral email, log in to Seller Central, and go to Messages, Messaging Permissions. Click Add an email address, add the BeCentral email, and click Save. To use Ticket Manager, you need to set up the BeCentral email as your customer service email, so you can receive emails from customers on your BeCentral account. Copy the BeCentral email and click Sign In button to visit the Customer Service Details page. Paste and set BeCentral email as your customer service email and customer service reply to email. The Ticket Manager setup is now completed. Click Continue for the next setup. Campaign Manager requires you to set your BeCentral email to receive notification. Copy the BeCentral email and click Sign In button to visit the Notification Preferences page. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and edit the buyer messages, confirmation notifications, delivery failures, and buyer opt-out. Change the emails of all four notifications to the BeCentral email and tick all four checkboxes. Click Save when you are done. The Campaign Manager setup is now completed. Click Continue to set up the Review Manager. To use the Review Manager, you need to give BeCentral permission to download Active Listings Report. Go to Settings, Download File. Turn on Download Amazon Active Listing Report to enable Review Manager. Then click Save. The Review Manager is now completed. Click Continue to finish the BeCentral setup. Congratulations, your BeCentral setup is completed. If you have skipped any step, you can retrieve them in the Getting Started section. If you have any question, visit our support page or write an email to support@becool.com.